Action News reporter Phil Gomez continues our live team coverage on the storm watch. He's in Santa Cruz, Phil.
Yeah, Dan, there was a little bit of everything that dropped today. Rain, sleet, even snow throughout Santa Cruz County. It felt like the rain wasn't going to stop. It was very steady, very cold most of the day, and it did cause some problems.
Monterey pine tree came crashing down onto two RVs. There were three people inside this RV, but fortunately, no one was inside this one when the tree fell. It fell right where the kids sleep.
They're fine. Thankfully, they were not in there at all.
Where were you guys?
They were down with my parents a few sites down. So we were standing out front.
There was big crashes happening. It was caving in on top of us. I was pretty shocked to find out what it looked like.
This guy here is the only one. State Park Rangers decided to shut down the Brighton State Park and evacuate the 20 campers here. They're not sure why the tree came down, and we'll have a resource ecologist come out and inspect the trees.
We inspect this New Brighton campground twice a year for hazard trees. We currently don't have any designated hazard trees. These are trees that were healthy and just failed.
In the Santa Cruz Mountains, there's lots of water runoff, but no serious flooding. In Bonny Doon, PG&E crews worked to restore electricity to 250 customers. People living here say they have to be prepared.
Yes, I got the candles, I got the propane ready, the Coleman's ready.
Brighton State Park was the only state park shut down today. A tree specialist is expected to be out there tomorrow morning to check the safety of the park and its trees. Dan and Aaron.
All right. Thanks very much. Appreciate it, Phil. PG&E says they had some 3,400 customers in Santa Cruz County that lost power today. Most of those were in Aptos.